company cunt. We're trading bars and on sec with a simple logic embedded. Kill them all with the messenger, word to God and his blessings. Word is bond like I bled it. Pinned with authorship, brethren, distant and lost in the narrative. See the plot and development, scripted out and embellished. All this talk among heads, hard to acknowledge the rhetoric. Blanket comments, whatever topic, exhausted already. Not a lot get accomplished, but still we politic heavy. Fellow artist is audience and accomplished to dreams. Dream departed, I'll show you what lacking confidence means. Schoolyards with a basis got placed in hierarchies. Barbed wire for braces, a razor caught in my teeth. Spit regardless, we're given no other option at least. Wax poetic, a bitter whiff that you caught in the breeze. Manifest the internal till it dislodges and breathes. Pity partiers pick apart what they hardly can see. 10 toes to the pavement and bitter lock on the screen. But I've no use for the chatter, I'm in the cloud overseas. Water vapor emotion, I saw the fire beneath. Spoke to heaven incarnate and read the sky of the streams. Of the streams.
Sat on the corner with the blunt in my mouth, I had to get out. My mind it often wanders about, I'm kinda without. Little homies getting shot in the mouth just for walking around, they wonder why I fondle these doubts. I ponder, I shout, my have we fallen, it's awful, unlawful, so awful. With no option, protected, sir, fool. These motherfuckers have lost it, don't matter what proof. It's evident, this evidence is set a precedent that we can never win. Now let that settle in, catch a second wind. Resurrect your head and put a gun to it. Fuck a government, fuck the design and all this other shit. I'm on another tip, not another media zombie. Just look at the masses, man, I'm looking right past them. Too many lost souls, trying to get a grip of their asses. I'm amidst them, and I hear what they asking. Constantly searching for answers, why can't we flip it, this cancer? It's so wicked and nasty, it's so vividly grasping. We're so committed to violence in such a pitiful state of mind. But the state of mind is straight up fine. And I can't believe the shit I'm seeing. These human beings killing for a stupid ass dime. We'll be right back.